Peter, we wanted you in the commentary box, please.